Oh yeah, grandiose resort pizza. Holy moly, this is like a luxurious restaurant ever made. Holy moly, I get to meet Grandio.
Hold it, kid. Before you order anything, look up at the TV you see here. He's the worst captain of the Octonauts I've ever seen. He's none other than Captain Barnacles. I want to destroy him so that I can rule the ocean.
Oh crap.
Huh, what's this?
Well, 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 if it isn't Captain Barnacles, my number one worst favorite captain of the Octonauts ever.
Grandio, what are you doing calling me?
Oh, don't you get it? I plan to defeat you and rule the ocean.
You take that back.
We'll see about that, loser.
Grandio. Called me. Loser? Octonauts, Grandio is about to defeat me. We need to. Hey, who did that?
I did. How are you doing? Pretty good, eh?
Oh my god. Look who came to help. It's Jessie.
That's right, Barnacles. I am Jessie. I heard that Grandio is going to defeat you, right?
Yes. Grandio is about to defeat me.
Oh my, that's terrible. I came here from another location. But no matter, I came to help you all.
Good. That's what I thought. Octonauts, and Jessie, let's do this.
Intruder alert.
This is
Oh my gosh, Barnacles. What was that?
Oh, I was just using this laser gun to kill Grandio's servants. And we're in Grandio's resort pizza place. Is anyone with me?
I'm in.
Chinip is ready.
I'm ready.
I approve this mission.
Dashi is coming to town. And sure, why not?
I'm in too.
Sure. Jessie has full power and ammo. And, of course, we'll still save all music.
We're all with you, Captain.
Good. Everyone's in. Octonauts, and Jessie, let's defeat that Grandio.
Boss, we have an intruder.
Now where is he? I'm sure he's around here somewhere.
Gotcha. I found you, Captain Barnacles.
Oh no you don't, Grandio. You will never hurt me, the Octonauts, or Jessie. I'm...
Wait, what?
Going.
Please don't.
To...
But...
Finish you.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, up down a blow. My bully boys blow. Seeing her been 2 weeks from shore, went down on her a right whale board. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take the whaling tow.
Do they think they're a match for me? You're not getting away with this, Octonauts. What the?
Now take care.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale still came up and caught her. Hands to the state harping and fought her when she paved the low. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take the whale in tow.
This can't be happening. I can't believe for what I'm hearing, Jessie just restored normalcy, along meant to restore all music return it, Tweak, Professor Inkling, Dashy, Shellington, Peso, Quizzy, and Captain Barnacles. I can't take this anymore.
Oh no, I ran out of ammunition. Well, I'm so screwed.
Cursing Captain Barnacles.
Well, what do you think about our song to save all music and defeat Grandio?
Oh my god! We loved your song. And you defeated Grandio, and saved all music, everyone. Let's give a round of applause for the Octonauts for defeating Grandio, and saving all music.
But wait, where's Jessie?
I'm right here.
Jessie, are you leaving us?
Yes, I am.
Ha ha. Mission accomplished. But anyways, thanks for helping us, Jessie.
Anytime, Barnacles. See you next time. I have to go now. I have to go back to my location, and you can call me anytime.
You too, Jessie. Have fun. I'm sure going to miss Jessie so much.
Captain, what's wrong?
Nothing. I was just missing Jessie, but still, good work, Octonauts. We defeated Grandio, and saved all music.
Well, we did great. Right, Captain?
Yes. We sure did, Quasi.
Well, we never liked Grandio in the first place anyway.
Well, I never liked him either. You know, Octonauts, this could be the beginning of our next mission.
See.